Hey guys, welcome back to Bioshock. Last time we were around Fontaine Fisheries, trying to get into Neptune's Bounty actually. We had to take pictures of the spider splicers, and now that we've managed that, we go back to the kind of weird guy at Fontaine Fisheries.
A rapture reminder. We all have those today. And the temptation to bring
you said that.
So come in, buddy.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the Numo, and then I'll let you in.
If that is price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
I don't want to lose my shotgun. I think I've got all my plasmids equipped. Those are kind of important. Focus attacker, yeah. So, shut. Goodbye, Shoddy.
Atlas! He was ours! Ours! You made me! Don't turn your back to Peachy!
Telekinesis. Alright, not telekinesis.
What's that?
just lonely. I'm lonely.
Crap. Where am I? Oh, I'm here. Okay.
Mr. Coswell?
Guard number!
How many things?
You ain't getting out of my swampy!
Go on, throw it, I dare you.
The submarine bay was only used by smugglers.
Down on the ground, down!
More than likely,
go away! Oh my god! Oh, I'm so dead.
Get over here.
I will be done.
Where are they all coming from? Why don't I have weapons?
His light shineth even down here. I can't.
I'm so dead.
Fight me properly.
I need to get to that health station, but I can't. The turret is what's really screwing me over at this point. Well, and the fact that like all this crap is just spawning for no reason.
What?
Turret!
You die. That turret. I can get rid of the turret. Let me up. Oi. This was not a good start to this episode. Alright. Now, you do my dirty work for me. Oh, I had one already. Hi, yay, yay. Well, maybe stuff wasn't actively sp- Oh, that's the pistol. It's a pistol. Seriously, I need my shotgun back. Switch, why can you even get in here? Can move the fish around. But no, seriously, why can you even get in that room? Crap. going. I was going down the bottom corner then. Down there. Down there.
His light shineth even down here.
I shall lay my vengeance.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but is that it? Oh, hang on. Nice. Soggy dollars. Oh, feet. Okay. So that's disappointing. I don't know, how worth it is a hack tool? I'm not quite certain of that. Right, I'm guessing that is the way I have to go, because that thing's glowing. But I just want to make sure I've gotten everything. I am Roy Mustang. Is that it though? Is that like... ah. That's not grim. It was F. Fontaine, I guess? Right. What is in here? Not much. I've got four health things anyway. Oh. I'm back, baby. Machine will be disabled after the upgrade is applied. Shotgun damage? Oh. Oh. I think shotgun damage. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, so
You can't quit. Fontaine will find you.
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You don't fuck Fontaine. Fontaine fucks you.
Well, that seemed unnecessary. Okay. So, that must be the right way. So... what's this way?
Who sent you?
You can only carry four at once. This sucks. Oh well, if I find something reasonably close by, I can just come back for that one. Oh, I forgot that that does that. Okay.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
It's been refreshing. There we go. Thank you. How old must some of that food be? Hey.
We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
This place is wrecked. So, this is as good a place as any. And next time on Bioshock, we will push the button. Well, it's not even a button, it's a switch, it's a lever. I actually just looked at it. Anyway, I'm going to flip the switch. I'll see you guys next time.